good luck. At Pokemon Music, even though it's Yu-Gi-Oh, but you know, whatever. It's like impossible. Yeah. Seems like it. Six cases? I mean, that's not even a ratio at that point. It's like, it's completely random. Okay. I only got one box. No one else signed up for one, so... I have one, some pre-order for next week. Yeah, let's leave them in here. All right, here we go. Good luck. All right. I'm going to open up TCG Player actually in a bit, in a minute. A bit in a minute together. All right. Onibimaru. Soul Sweeper. Tribe Driver. Epsilon, the Magnet Warrior. Dinomorphia Brute. And the Vampire Fascinator. All right, first is a super. Whatever he hits. All right, let's see, TCG. Battle of. Actually, I opened two boxes of my own, but I'm probably gonna list them somewhere else. All right, here we go. Next pack. Dartron, the mechanical monstrosity, Ghost Trick Siren, Ghost Trick or Treat, Skilled Brown Magician. Ooh, we got the new Sword Soul card, Secret Rare. Super, super cool. About $30 right now. I'll sleeve him in a bit. Yeah, it looks crazy. So shiny. It's like a $31 card currently, since it's so pre-order. Silver Vine. Fire Opal Head. Ghost Trick Siren. Nairoid, the Dream Mirror. Everyone's getting this guy because I think of for building decks. Libromancer Agent. And... someone pulled the Dark Magician's Starlight at the locals I was at today. That was crazy. It's the fusion card. Doll Happiness. Nairoid Dream Mirror. Epsilon. Kaiser. That's Hidden Star. Ooh, Magikarebo. As a super rare. I think he's only a super rare in the set in English. You need that one. All right, Leaf place something. I don't even know how you're supposed to pronounce that. Chasing all star. Ghost Trick Shot. Urodora, the Fate of Fate. Your first ultra, Dragon Bite. That was not in the Japanese release, so that's new to me. Clear New World, Dinomorphia Brute, Doll Monster Bear, Ultimate Fusion. It looks like the new Blue Eyes support. Alright. Here we go. Good luck. Ghost Trick Siren. I skipped through three cards there. Ghost Trick or Treat. Skilled Brown Magician. Doll Happiness. Libromancer Magic Girl. Libromancers are the new archetype. Yep, same hit ratio. For main sets. Two secrets, four ultras, and the rest are supers. Unless we get lucky. Dimension Conjurer, Fire Opal Head, Ghost Trick Siren, Ghost Trick or Treat, Alice, Lady of Lament. Okay. And a whole bunch of. So this card has been super weirdly printed. Hey, we're nerds, yeah! Like, everyone's been getting this printed with the green all over the place. I have one that isn't green printed all over, but, like, it's a weird misprint. We don't know if that's worth anything, but I'll put it aside. I don't know why that was been has been printed like that. Okay. Nairoi again. Well, you gotta place that. Epsilon. Place out of that. Kaiser. Nauru. Dark contract with patent license. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I went to my locals and hung out with some people. Yeah, I was wondering if the non-misprint's worth anything, but I have the non-misprint. I think it's probably the same either way. I don't think it's going to cost any different getting either one. But yeah, I was hanging out with some people. I met a whole bunch of cool people. Nordic Beast. A Gulen Bursley. And that was not me. No. I did not do any chores. Okay, so you should have one more ultra from this side. Clear New World. Dinomorphia Brute. Doll Monster Bear Bear. Dimension Conjurer. Vampire Ghost. Your second ultra on the right side. So this side should be dead unless you get a Starlight. Celestial Strife, Tribe Drive, and the White Relic of Dogmatica. Cool card. And a whole bunch of commons. All right. Let's start with your left side now. Doesn't sound very nerd-like. All right. Another Doll Monster Bear Bear. Sword Soul Strife, another Tribe Drive. Jesus, what the heck was this? Is it exact same pack? That was almost the exact same pack we pulled right before this. All right. Here we go. Oh my God, another one of these? Another one of these? Okay. I was like, let me guess. The exact same card after this? It's not. Orodora of Fate. Ooh, Guardian Chimera is your second secret rare. He's a $40 to $50 card right now. Sick. See, look at this one. This one's not printed all weird. Well, this one is. Put them both together, just in case. Sick walk move. Alright, here we go. I think it was like from Epic Mealtime, I don't remember. Onibimaru. Branded Disciple. Libromancer Magic Girl. The card couldn't handle the color slash edit. Alright. Clear New World. Skilled Brown Magician. Doll Monster Bear Bear. Rock Scales. Libromancer Firestarter. Oh, splash at it. Whoa. Flower Dino. Dinosaur with a flower butt. Look at this. Yeah. Okay, next pack. Oh, this feels thick. Even though we got all the cards we needed. I wonder what's in this thick feeling pack. Skilled Brown Magician. Rock Scale. Shitting Flowers. Doll Happiness. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna use it. Oh. Ice Shade Ajirin. Alright, so I guess it's just an ultra. That's what I felt. Ghost Trick Shot. Dimension Conjurer, End of Line, Branded Disciple, Dinomorphia Stealth Bergia. Alright, we're looking for another Ultra. Hopefully we can get a Starlight or the Dark Magician alt art. Sword Soul Strife. Dinomorphius Sonic. Uradorf of Fate. Clear New World. Dark, the Dark Charmer, Gloomy, very nice. Super rare, he should be a good one. For a super rare. People really like him. Because he's a charmer. It's a charmer card, besides him being a charmer. Wow, OC as heck. Okay, Tribe Drive. Also OC as shit. Also OC as shit. Man, these cards. Alright, at least the super rare wasn't OC out of its mind. Cool. Alright, starting off with the OC cards. Cool. Doll Monster Bear Bear. Rock Scales. Oh, scooping two cards. Your Nordic Relic of something in Nordic. I can't say this word. I'm not gonna try to say it in case I offend anyone. Alright, we got three packs here. Every time I say we got three packs, we hit something good, so hopefully. Even though we pulled everything for ratio. Except for an Ultra, I think. But does that mean we can get a Starlight? Last time you guys got a Starlight on the last three packs. Dinomorphia Brute. Silver Vine Senri. Fire Opal Head. Ghost Trick Siren. XYZ Combine. Alright. Two packs. So far you've only got the regular ratios. Dimension Conjurer. End of Line. Branded Disciple. Naru Ares the Vernal Dragon. Dinomorphia. Yeah, that's your last ultra. Alright, last pack. Gonna be magic. Can we get a Starlight? Can we get the alt art? Come on. Nairoi. Leaf Place. Ghost Trick Shot. Oh, what? I skipped the card. No. S-Force Retroactive. So no. But you got some pretty good cards, I think. Some pretty good secrets. Let's leave your boys here. I didn't pull anything good on my boxes. I think you did way better in one box than I did with two. No one pulled the Dark Magician at the locals either. That was like, I think everyone wanted it. The one guy got the Starlight, which is cool. But still a good box. Yeah, seriously. Super wild. Sleeving your cards up here. A banger. Alright, so these were your cards.